What is up, YouTube? So I've had like 3 minutes of breakdown. Oh wow, let's start. I've had like 3 minutes of breakdowns because my hair, let's just say the bundles I dyed, I was really like finna cry because they weren't looking like this, and they still don't, but I'm gonna look it out. But I'm finna, it's my birth week. So my birthday is in like 4 days, so we're gonna get my hair and nails done today. I have all of my outfits. I'm gonna run some errands, and we're gonna take you all with me. So yeah, we'll be back. Bye. So dang, this is not cute. This is not cute either. I just don't look cute. Stay. Thanks. So y'all, I'm actually really behind schedule. I'm just going on a little mini rant while I crank the cars and everything. My hair appointment at 9 o'clock. It's 11:27 and it was because my hair didn't die, but it's okay. I will update you, and I'm supposed to be in my nails appointment like right now, so I had to push some things back. Like, I really have my whole day planned, but it's not planned. But I'm gonna update you all, and when I get to the my friend's house, so she can do my hair. I don't love myself. It is my birth week. 4 days until I'm 20. 4 freaking days. And I still gotta clean up when I get back, because my friend's coming over tonight because she's spending my birthday with me. I'm not gonna cry again. All right, we'll be back. Oh, y'all ain't seen my new hair color yet. This is the new hair color. Bro, this shit broke my hair off. Right. Hey y'all, I have my hair done, but it's not done. But look who I'm with. Yeah. Oh wait. Wait. Girl. You get it. Yeah.
You see?
Yeah, we back. We back. The dynamic duo is back.
Alright.
Period. We're gonna get some food and yeah. We'll be back. What's up, YouTube? This is something new for me hair wise. I'm trying to get into it. I'm trying really hard. We're here.
Yeah.
So we're finna run some errands. We're finna pick up Carcelin. Then the day should really go by. I won't say fast, but it should go by. Like, if I do everything correctly. So yeah. What is that, right? Y'all know what I need to get a camera stand. But I'm not gonna record while driving, and I also have to play music, so I'm not gonna get copyright. So we'll be picking this vlog back up when we get settled. Alright. Look who we have, y'all.
Hello, 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 hello.
Alright. So just wanted to show y'all them. I'm gonna drive, and then we'll be picked back up after I stop driving, because I don't want to get copyrighted for music.
Okay, you got me looking all.
Oh, she's y'all. Car slam changing. But these are the vibes right now.
Today's gonna be a good day. I feel like it's gonna be very fun. You know, we're gonna live it up. Turn up for Miss Sky.
Yeah. Okay, but I'm also in the process of finishing editing the probate video. I can't wait for y'all to see that. Y'all finna see.
Child. That really was a
little secret. I had no voice on the probate stage. You couldn't hear nothing. First
baby,
of all,
we all were sick. That's the real tea.
Real tea.
We were sick.
We were sick.
Skylar couldn't even keep a meal down. I couldn't keep my eyes open. So while everybody else got them cute probate pictures, yeah.
I took none.
If you haven't noticed, we don't have any.
I didn't have not one probate picture. I was asleep the entire day while everybody was getting ready. I'm in the chair like this.
Yep.
She was one of the ones mad at me that I took a lot of medicine. Her and Lauren. I took over the amount of medicine that I was supposed to take.
Yeah, Skylar was gone.
Yeah.
But that whole day, honestly, was a lot. And we probably stayed up that whole day. I kid y'all not, because we have been up early, and then we got up like 6, Had to be there like 7 or 8. Spent the whole day there waiting for our turn, which wasn't until 6 o'clock in the afternoon.
Cause we were the last ones.
Yep, we went. And then we went and spent probably like 1 hour, 2 hours max with our family. Had to go and change and get ready for our first camp party.
And y'all, you're gonna see in the video, I didn't want to go to the party. I was honestly forced out my room. I didn't feel good.
No, yeah, it sucked to go. Cause I really feel like at that point, like half our line was sick, but child, you still gotta go. We went. Cause it was our party, so I mean, how would that look if we didn't go? You know what I'm saying? It would have been messed up.
But. Yeah, and then we also planned. I don't know if I have any footage from us doing this, but we planned our charter day party. So,
yeah,
stressed.
Yeah, sitting there testing drinks, trying to make the venue look good, trying to make sure our DJ sound. That was a whole lot.
It was a good party. It turned out as well. Yeah, it was a good party.
It was good for the most. I would rate it 8. Strong 8.
It could have been a 10.
There was some tweaks. But, yeah. Oh, there go Carson. Shove him back in the car, y'all. Okay, yeah.
Jesus Christ. Take this damn hair down. I was going to wait till later, but fuck it.
No, I was going to keep my flexi rods in all day, but.
I told her, no ma'am. You're
so yeah, flexi rods, no.
Yeah.
I was going to take the bonnet off.
No. We're not one of those babes.
I wasn't wearing a pair.
I know you thought it was Santana, but it wasn't Santana. And folks know you, so let me out.
My outfit's cute. Y'all wanna see it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna wear I got 3 different type of pants because I don't really know what type of where how the shirt gonna look. So I got 3 different pants. And I got this is for like a movie going out later.
That's cute.
Yeah, this is the shirt.
I'm gonna post.
Oh, y'all wearing black. I'm wearing a zebra dress.
Same with this. And then I just got this regular black damn dress in this bag.
Okay, that's what I'm wearing for dinner tonight, too. I'm wearing a black dress.
This is, it's like crop. Like, it's not crop. It's like, I don't know the fucking word for it, but it's something.
Let me see. Also, Skylar, wouldn't it be funny if we all wore black? Is she the only person with color?
It definitely is giving that. We're gonna be the only people. She's gonna be the only person with color.
I hope so. I hope that's the vibe.
As long as
that would be cool, wouldn't it?
As long as somebody got the same color as me.
That's what I'm saying.
Girl, I'm not crazy enough to wear no damn brown. Say like that right there is trifling as hell. You know the birthday girl wearing brown, and you gonna come in there wearing brown.
That's what I told her. Some people are really like
some
that though.
Some people do that. Like that's not cool. Like girl. Like the birthday girl told you, oh, I'm wearing pink. Why the fuck would you wear pink? Exactly. The birthday girl said, I'm wearing blue. Why would you wear blue?
Unless I put in like a latest thing, pink.
The safest color is just to wear black. Black or white. Black or white.
Yeah.
That's it. Now I do hate birthday girls that make you want to wear all white. I'm not wearing all white.
I'm not all white.
I'm not gonna lie.
I wear all white. For the past 2 years, I don't wear all white. Everybody else just wear whatever. I done had a brunch and a dinner. So
that's 21st.
I need to do something else. See, I need something spectacular.
Mardi Gras is during my birthday, so I'm going to Mardi Gras this fucking year. I'm going.
Girl, it's fine.
To Mardi Gras.
All right, y'all.
I'm going to say something. I'll wait to the...
Yeah, we're going to the vlog, though. Yeah. Bye. We'll be back.
Hey, y'all. They didn't have my size. None of the shoes I liked.
That's crazy.
So, y'all. Let me try this down so I don't get copyrighted. But couldn't find any shoes.
Lauren got some cupcakes though.
Yes, and I got Scarlet cupcakes.
A little focus.
You can't see it. Oh well, you can't see it. But I think I'll get my nails done. Carson's gonna get her toes done, forget my toes done. They swear up and down I don't need my nails toes done, but I'll get them done.
She don't.
These are my nails. They're cute, but that won't match. They're not even what I need to get. So yeah. But then after that, we'll be heading to the hotel and then getting ready for dinner and then the lounge. And I need to buy these disposable cameras.
Mm-hmm. How you feeling, Carson? She looks mad.
Good. I'm trying to get my shit together.
Your phone?
Yeah.
Now, why the fuck?
We're going to not include that. But look at me and my cocaine. Carson, what you gotta say? Yeah, I'm hungry. Now let me just go on a rant. Skylar does not feed people. So don't go anywhere with her, basically. Unless you've ate. Is it true?
See why I'm eating a cupcake, y'all? Because she didn't feed me.
It's a Chick-fil-A in Greenbrier.
And I will be eating.
They got a WMB, a Chick-fil-A, and they also got Sleepy Potato. It's really good. That's about it in Greenbrier. But you know, they're eating tonight. What do you need to eat for now? Starve yourself.
Where are we even going?
Yebo, whatever it's called, Beach House.
Yebo's Beach House. We'll be going there. It's cute on TikTok. It was a cute little vibe, so we're gonna see.
Yeah, my dress is gonna eat the pictures though.
Yeah, she cute. You like South African food?
Yeah, I saw the menu.
What's gonna be
it? It's a good menu.
Okay.
Look at Lauren, she like it.
No, listen, I picked the food, the restaurant, based off the menu. And the prices off the menu too.
So it's good?
Yeah.
How do you close this?
Press the regular button.
Okay. So we riding somebody, y'all. All right, y'all. Gonna get
nails, toes done. 1 and 2. Lauren's dress is so cute, y'all. She got it from Target.
Yeah, Target.
We love a good Target, dude.
Shout out to
the
marketing team at Target. They know what to do.
If y'all hear this,
this summer. Yeah. If you haven't already, go get you an outfit. Here you.
Yeah.
And you can see her bodysuit. Show her bodysuit. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's giving Skims.
But if you haven't followed her on TikTok, you can see the video.
Yeah.
Look at me.
Promotion. Cross promotion.
All right, y'all. Y'all know where I'm at. I'm at Greenbrier. This is why I get my nails done. Seen it plenty of times. I'm gonna start my TikTok because I also forgot to record. So y'all, I'm where I got my shoes from the last time. So I'm gonna get some shoes in here. I'm gonna get these. So that's gonna be cute. I don't see if they got any other heels that I possibly might want. I'm not trying to. You look pretty. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's
see if they got anything else. Just in case. I need to find a shoe for the lounge. Shoes in here. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm down. Recording them all. I'm really bad.
Alright, hey vlog. So I'm getting my toes done after we're gonna get my nails done. And then I'm gonna make one last stop, and it's to get a wand curler and a disposable camera. But after that, I'll be done. I'm gonna be at the hotel and then we'll get ready because it's 7 o'clock.
Hi.
Yeah. That's it. That's all. I really like this. Her color. It makes me like my baby. All right. Lauren and Carson, they're done with their clothes. So yeah.
Okay. You can sleep in the AKA shirt.
Yeah. Period. We got one of them.
We got a bunch of them at the house. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna speed, but these are the nails.
And we got someone new.
We got somebody new. Yeah. So, what else I'm gonna say? We finna go to my house, get ready real quick, then just go straight to the restaurant. I thought that was Mia right there. I just saw the car. No. That's how her car look.
Yeah, but it doesn't have that pink trim at the top. I don't think.
Mia's actually is a top back. I mean, let back. Whatever it's called.
I wish my mama got me that
shit. So it's me. I already know what she want me to say or do. But we going to the car right now. It is almost time for her dinner. And yeah. So.
Hey vlog, so I'm doing my makeup in the car. Miss Temple's driving. Hey. We got Kaylin.
Hey.
And Carsey. But I'm gonna do my makeup. One of these days, this year I'm gonna work on my time management skills.
I have police sooner rather than later.
Carson's depressed because she's hungry. Alright, let me do my makeup. Come on.
Hey y'all, we're at the.
Yeah.
So I take someone upstairs too?
Yeah.
I'm really just gonna. Because I'm doing a whole photo ball.
Debate, do I want to drop these on my actual birthday or drop them?
Okay, let me see. I thought I might need a purse because I forgot my purse, but oh well. Am I asking her?
What do you
gotta say?
How the hell did you decide which
one of
them nails an hour before you
had to
do
that?
We're here.
I mean, they
could
have
the time for the week.
I
want
some muscles.
I don't
want to. How about you,
lovely lady?
I got some food, y'all. All right.
Actually
really
good. I'm really happy. Usually I cry around my birthday, but it's so
good.
Y'all,
listen,
it took me like 30 minutes to order my food.
How?
What do you mean, how? Look at what the fuck we just.
How she spent $300 though.
I turned my Bank of America one off. Don't text me.
Beady, 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 bum, bum.
So y'all, dinner. How was dinner? Hold on.
Like 10 out of 10 or like?
How was dinner for y'all?
It was great. Honestly, it was really good. I love you. Do you want an honest review?
Let's get the honest review. If this lady would hurry on my car, it'd be a 10. But that's all. We'll go to the hotel room. I'm gonna do some wonderful things. And yeah.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah. Her shit was cute.
Yeah.
Her shit was cute.
Y'all, the plan tonight is for me to find a sugar daddy.
I need to go back to doing folks' homework some Monday.
I want to first meet here.
Yeah, I did it, but I'm in bank first.
I didn't put it
in.
It's kind of
Oh, Lord.
It's happening. But I gotta get my juice out the car.
Oh, this bitch got juice.
She's not even drunk yet. We're gonna turn the fuck up for her birthday, okay?
Yeah.
And what's the play? You gonna see fucking Not A Week. Not A Week here?
Yeah. Which one you think we got? Yeah.
Which one you think we got?
Yeah, this club, the lounge.
Girl, I don't know what we got.
I could wear my sandals.
Yeah.
No, you
it's ghetto. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh my god.
All right, y'all.
Let me see your titties, parsley.
I gotta do my hair.
That's
the
not
bitch
good.
Got juice.
That's not good.
they pop out, you might get some money, friend.
Definitely not. No, for real. This is the time to show off your assets.
Is this blood?
This the time. Put that shit on.
Somebody died in here, Scott.
Oh, bitch, shut the hell up.
Someone died in here. You annoying.
This is the fit.
Oh, y'all can't see it right there. Tie this tight now. Where it don't pop out. My titties
on. What the damn light is? I think this is the only one. This is that making love on. You don't need no light.
That's not gonna be a good thing when my titties pop out.
But this stuff.
Damn, yeah, make the titties pop out.
It's gonna be a night. Oh, yeah, to last forever. And never, ever forget.
Is that my
camera? Yes. It ain't mine. Why is your color yellow?
I didn't talk to
you. You gotta fix that in your settings, so.
I can't go live.
We are here with Sky.
Hi, y'all.
I didn't. What's a bow?
A hair tie. That's what we said. I have a hair tie.
It's a hair tie.
It's called scrunchie.
Well, that's what the fuck is called.
Don't you, you say a bow? When you say bow, I'm thinking like a big Minnie Mouse bow.
You hear me? Don't you hate like
I got
hands.
All right. What's up, vlog? We are in on the phone cam. So I'm gonna get my shoes, change my belly ring, and put my other.
I like it,
Picasso.
Yeah,
I don't know where the Marine way at, but they coming. But I'm gonna put my outfit on, take some pictures. Damn. But then take some pictures,
and then, yeah.
Hi, y'all. So we here. Y'all know we're coming. I'm finna do some grown people things. So I'm gonna record as much as I can. But the fit is busted. Yeah. All right. Y'all, I'm actually having a really good birthday.
You don't even gotta be a we know. It's a thing. Fun at the
I'm having
period.
Fun.
My bitch had fun.
Yeah, you know.
Rated 1 out of 10.
Okay. I'm gonna give it a 9.
A 9?
Because I could
have. Get your belly pierced.
I've been having this pierced.
We saw Nardo Wicks thing.
Yeah. That kind of helped to get to a 9. But if I was, that would be like.
Okay, so on the scale of 1 to 10, how far is the Uber?
She said like, I'm a little far. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little far.
I saw 6 inches.
Yes, I'm good, but like, I'm good.
I'm dead.
No, for real.
How much we need a second?
Oh,
God, that's a beanie. Y'all gotta.
You hear me? Just let me get this side.
Why?
Because I'm going to try
to. Girl. She gonna get mad at me. No, I didn't. Okay, overall, y'all, I had a good. Overall, y'all.
I needed that before in the night.
Bitch, this is mine.
That's my charger.
Oh God, this is my charger. So where mine at?
That's your charger right here?
Yeah, your charger right here.
Okay, that's your charger.
I'm gonna get back.
I got the same one.
Can I charge the phone like a little bit?
Okay, you got 30 minutes, bitch, because it takes 30 minutes for you.
I don't have no change of clothes, so I had to put this bodysuit on.
Y'all, overall, I had a good time. I'm finna wipe this makeup off my face. I don't have a bonnet, so we can just put a bonnet.
I don't want to, because I know all y'all bitches gonna take a shower.
I'm taking a shower at my house.
No, really, that's what mom said. I was like, maybe I should take one right now.
I'm gonna take a shower.
Is everybody else gonna take a shower?
I'm taking a shower at my house, so.
You thought you ate that.
Thought you ate. Give me that fucking plate. That. But yeah. And I am.
Talk time, y'all. Focus.
I don't know. But y'all, I'm actually having a really good birthday, and it's really.
Damn, my feet dirty from sitting there. Fuck you.
Where you at right now?
But I'm actually having a really good birthday. Well, it's not even my birthday yet, but you know the vibes. So I'm not a wick.
Your birthday on Monday?
Tuesday.
I said, where you going right now?
But Carson, how you feeling?
Good,
I'm feeling
good.
Hey y'all, got Gabby Poo with me. Say hey, Gabby.
Hi.
All right, so I'm on the way to go take my pictures. And yeah, me and Gabby gonna spend the day together after that. So I'm gonna make a TikTok real quick. I wanted something big. I wanted something Beyonce. Alright, we'll be back, y'all. Alright, vlog. I'm finna go take my pictures. We over here at Cam Kirk. Yeah. You, if you know where it's at, it's right by me at the city. Hey. We got her. She gonna be the one recording. I'm over here with crackheads and shit. All I know is my damn, all my things should be all good and okay. But all right, I'll be back, cause yeah, boys. All right, y'all, let's just get into the look, the hair. I'm giving what needs to be given. That's all I need to say. I'm giving what needs to be given. You know, a goddess. All right, bye. Oh, my curls swell, Gabby.
All right, this is a test shot to see how my light set up.
If you're a fan,
you can see her boogers.
She does. She don't have boogers.
How you know?
Cause she did well.
You pick her nose?
No. She dig him out.
Give it to
him. I'm take
I'm
blue ball because
you're not even on my TikTok.
Exactly.
Keep yourself happy. We're gonna get back to school.
We got Big Willie K right here. Yeah.
I'm finna
get
in my car. I'll see you. Well, I'll let you know when I.
Yeah, yeah. Bye. Y'all, pictures bye, turned. Give me that. Alright, y'all. Pictures turned good. I hope Gabby at least recorded something. She deleted my TikTok video, so that's done. So you couldn't travel with me to take pictures. Huh? No, 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 no. I'm not doing it again. Alright. So what are we doing, Miss Kaylin?
Look.
To the house.
Yeah, my hair.
Cause I don't think she's at home.
Happy birthday.
Get it, Frank.
To you.
Happy. First of all, you ain't even talking to the camera. We're not second fiddle. We'll wait.
Cut.
Go.
We'll wait.
Action. Go.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
He said, that's not for you, babe.
Yo!
Oh, God.
Happy birthday!
Yes, God, lovely hour.
Happy birthday to the ugly.
Whoa! Whoa! Hit a hot note.
Like, make sure
I take cat.
Is your
remedy.
You
on her ankle. Sorry, they're broken.
This is my excellent.
I take cash out.
Cash out.
Venmo.
Venmo.
Zelle.
Zelle.
EBT, run me my money.
Give
one
me
more time.
Cash.
I take cash out.
Cash out.
Venmo.
Venmo.
Zelle. EBT, run me my money. Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Skylar.
Happy
birthday to the ugly.
Amazing and beautiful. Put
the
camera on me.
Bye.
You're recording, let me see. You didn't even record it.
Hey.
Oh, you were recording. Okay.